The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 20 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania! Introducing the participants. From Washington, D.C., weighing in at 290 pounds, the Animal Batista!
Well, this superstar wants to accomplish what many have deemed impossible and go on to main event WrestleMania. This superstar better get ready to be pushed to the limits.
When it comes to limits, Byron, I assure you, this superstar is equipped and ready to push back.
Six, 295 pounds, all animal.
We've seen that when the beast is unleashed, nobody can stop Batista.
Championships, main events, Batista will take them by force.
And gentlemen, tonight the Animal is on the hunt for even more. The rocket ship is just launched. Here comes the Ultimate Warrior.
Introducing the individual who drew number two from parts unknown. Weighing in at 275 pounds, the Ultimate Warrior.
The question hovering above this situation is, how bad do you want it? What are you willing to go through? How far are you willing to push yourself to win the Royal Rumble?
Rules are simple. Toss your opponent over the top rope, both feet hit the floor, and then you are eliminated. The Royal Rumble match is here, and just look at the first two superstars in the ring. Both extremely determined to go all the way in this one.
But we all know, Cole, that is far easier said than done. They're not just going to have to deal with each other in this one. There are a bunch of just as hungry superstars who have yet to come out here, looking to be the last one standing as well.
The Ultimate Warrior has been eliminated.
1 second to eliminate someone over the top rope, guys. 1 second of luck, good or bad.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
No one in this building has seen anyone as intimidating as the Animal Batista.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh, look
look who we have here.
Things are really heating up now.
He's been taken hold of.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Momentum moving towards Batista's corner.
But Otis can't allow this to hinder him.
And he sends him into the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
Boom, right across the small of the back.
There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be.
Batista has been eliminated.
Superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Who's it gonna be?
He has a task at hand and prefers to be showboating right now. Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Back elbow blows that one up.
He's been put on the defensive.
All right.
Kick to the back. Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
What? They're gouging the eyes. That's not legal.
Right to the knee. Hammer it away. No, that clothesline hurt.
Holding on
for more. And a second.
I say the third time's the charm. Will that be the case?
No way. Stymied. Countered it just in time.
Listen to this crowd. Count the next one in.
Flamed across the way.
Otis running into some trouble here.
Zeus is proving hard to deal with.
What a shocking return.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
Oh, what a knee strike.
Oh, right to the spine with the knee.
That was vicious.
He's one step ahead there. Caught the leg.
Zeus showing his instinct.
Get him into the corner. This could be it. Elimination time.
Face buster plants him. A club with the right forearm.
and finds a counter.
Well, watch this display of power.
And we just saw some serious offense.
Behind it.
Setting up an elimination here.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Off the attack with an elbow. This could be it. Here we go. Inside the DDT.
Lights out.
He's feeling the effects of that last hit.
Kane gets out of the way.
This very well could lead to an elimination.
We're about to get it.
Looks like an elimination is underway. Able to interrupt the attack.
What a DDT.
He's returning fire. And set right into the corner. Oh, and Zeus fights back.
And the devil's favorite demon turns his twisted eyes to a fearful eye.
Grabbing the arm.
Vicious stomp to the hand.
Overhand right lands.
We could have an elimination here.
Goodness gracious.
Down, trampling the opposition.
Right here. Fought off with an elbow.
concocting.
Counting it down. Who is it gonna be?
Strikes to the back.
Clubbing blows.
He's turning the tables.
Can't prepare your face for that.
This has got trouble written all over it. Down across the knee. That won't just separate your shoulder. That'll reverse it.
Reconstruction.
Very nice.
Ripping and tearing at the face. And there was some force on that move. Boom, running STO plant.
Nicely done.
Omos with an epic choke slam.
Who's it gonna be?
There we go.
In front of DDT. Lights out.
We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Caught with a big boot.
On the mark.
Connecting on the DDT. Just an awesome sight. Come on, hurry up the chance. That attack placed in the corner. Solid contact from Kevin Nash.
this is just vicious. Unstopped.
Yokozuna looking powerless to every attack.
Nash cannot be stopped right now.
Battling to stay alive now. We're about to find out who enters next.
They're setting him up. Double suplex.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Right between the eyes.
Big Sexy thinking about the end. Here it comes.
And Rikishi is being pushed past the break now.
Could be signs of trouble for Rikishi here.
Every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet.
And with good reason. These superstars
are Kevin Nash has been eliminated.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael. Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
Shifts it back onto him.
What's Boss Man going to do? DDT. Sent into the corner. And maybe not.
Luke retaliates.
Drove him through the ring.
Short clothesline hits its mark.
Kneecap goes right into the face to halt the attack.
Backbreaker. Good grief.
Big Boss Man starting to sweat. Here we go.
He wants even more out of his opponent.
And what a Boss Man. He's eliminated.
Now there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
This is a mugging.
Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Rikishi able to dodge that.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Diving back.
Elbow. What a corkscrew shoulder tackle.
Saw the opening and turned it into a jawbreaker.
Puts an end to that. Sidewalk slam.
It's all Luke right now.
The monster among men is being whittled down.
Could very well get dumped out of here. Well, that was a close one. I wouldn't have been surprised if we saw an elimination there.
slip.
Gallows is reaching that other level.
Oh, he fights Rikishi back. This is going to be ugly. This isn't
going to
be good.
Rikishi has been eliminated.
Ah, there's a headbutt. He's getting a little battered now. Oh, saw it coming.
Into the fireman's carry.
And fire jack. It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth.
There's no way, not from here. No, 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 no. You gotta be kidding me.
He got it, he got it. He won the Royal Rumble. That might go down as one of the greatest Royal Rumbles of all time. Proud I was able to be a part of it.
Here is your winner, Luke Gallows.
We are now officially on the road to WrestleMania. And you're looking at the superstar who competes in the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals.
Defying the odds, accomplishing the seemingly impossible, that's what elimination matches are all about.